coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Dybala! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal.
I think they just wanted it more, Martin. The way he attacked the ball and the marking was really poor.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Just wide of the now. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. And it's with Gullit.
Ronaldinho. Dybala. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Ronaldinho. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit, can't mistake him. On to the attack now.
To take the lead. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that's a test that the outfield player in goal wasn't really equal to. The goal has given, the ball's gone past him. Well, let's take another look at the goal.